The time is 9:26 and Declan, Drew and I, they're my housemates by the way.
Hi.
Drew says hi. We're on our way to uni. We've been at uni for like 6 weeks now and I haven't vlogged once, so sorry. But you know, uni's tough and challenging and all. But I have been putting out other videos and I don't know when this is gonna go up, so yeah. See you later.
This is Margie. I am now the vlogger of the vloggy.
This is so close.
It's a beautiful angle, girl.
I'm sure it is.
Hi, Susanna.
It's a very low angle, Asha. You can flip it up.
Whoa, this is so very technical being a vlogger. This is David.
I'd be an amazing vlogger because my life is really important.
I'm still going to keep
banging. Look at that. That is an important
breakthrough. Imagine
if I did interviews with everyone. I like doing this. Hello, Kate. Very serious face.
Always serious.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
This is called vlogging. I'm learning how to do it. I feel like I've taken more of other people's faces though than my own. So, I'm going to be Margie for the day. I don't know what I'm doing, Margot, this. Oh, it's up my nose. It's a bit blurry. Is that because of my face? Is that ugly?
No.
So I walked. And now I'm back. Is that how you do it?
Sure.
Thanks, bye. I've learnt the perfect angle.
It is
for vlogging.
Perfect angle.
Okay, Margie has taught me.
This is apple and cinnamon cake from Espresso. And I've got a chocolate. Like an elf, and I want to have a drink.
I think vlogging this way around is so much better.
I can't do that though, can I?
You just need to hire me. I'll come to all your shoots. Yeah.
It is 7:47. I'm walking home with Declan. Drew decided to go home early because I was talking to our tutor, but I don't really know what his official title is.
Man
and that,
in a polo neck.
That man in a polo neck, apparently, according to
no,
Declan, which is an accurate description. And I'm really sorry I haven't vlogged today. It's been really busy and I spent most of my day in a course committee meeting and in a really boring lecture this morning, so that was was fun, not worth vlogging, so yes, I'm sorry about that. Maybe I'll vlog a bit more when I get home.
You're getting weird looks,
driver.
Huh?
You're getting
weird looks.
I mean, I'm used to it. Them be weird in the kitchen. As you can see, Declan is a very lovable character in my life.
Right.
We got home, I don't know what time, and then I've just sat on the sofa, partly editing the last Paris vlog. Yeah, and I've just started getting dinner ready because I've been so tired. Yeah. And also, Declan might have, you know, given you some great footage of his nostrils. So, you know, hopefully you've enjoyed that, or I might add it in at the end. So, yeah. Maybe I'll just name this vlog Declan's Nostrils. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know it has been so long since I properly sat down and filmed a video, and I just want to say I'm so sorry. And I think I've just bombarded you guys with vlogs so far. So